channel with niggas. See, you been telling on niggas. Straight busters. Yeah. I look like your auntie, but that nigga in there acting like your auntie. Telling on niggas. Snitches working with the government. After the government shut down, the nigga decides to work with the guys, to work with the guys, to work with the
That exclusive interview with Jesse Smollett. He's answering questions about his career for the first time.
He really is, George, and the incident has sparked both an outpouring of support as well as questions about what happened that night on a cold Chicago street. Jesse was very passionate in his account, detailing the racist and homophobic words he says his attackers used, words that we cannot broadcast. Here's the first part of Jesse telling his story.
I'm steady trying to find the motive. Why do what I do? The freedom ain't getting no closer. No matter how far I go, my car is stolen. Registration, cops patrolling. And now they don't stop me, and I get locked up. They won't let me out.
Thank you. DJ Double L. He's digging in the crate.